Sorry.
两个脚更尖一样开，两脚更尖。
So feet as wide as shoulders.
刚才我们说的就是全身一层一层放下。
Relax whole body.
微屈膝。
Slightly bend your knees.
虚灵顶劲，松肩垂肘。
All the requirements.
松腰落胯，气沉丹田，放松了。
Starting the form. Raise the arm.
Lift
the arm.
With the shoulder.
合肩?
Horizontal.
Horizontal, okay.
Horizontal.
Level with shoulder.
Level with shoulder.
Press.
Li.
Rolling back. When comes here, press. Again. There's four parts, and just watch him one time.
这是盆,
盆, word of.
盆的感觉就是我刚才说的一个柳条,
like the willow tree.
给你弯成这样之后再回来。
It's like the willow tree branch after it's been bent, and now it comes back.
请大家注意，这是意在行动。
The E is moving.
那么我们再做一下盆。盆。我们的身体都像一个柳条一样圆的。
Select the willow tree branch.
放下。 再做一个盆。
Pong again.
跟肩一样平。
Same level with your shoulders.
手腕意识往前去。
Your E going forward.
这个腰意识往后去。 And
your waist going backward with your E.
那么我们 就又形成一张弓。 So
you create another bowl.
完了之后你手往下放。 Rolling
back.
是一根柳条再往下捋。 So
like the willow tree branch coming down.
按。Press. 就像一个柳条，我按着推了这边，它往下。It's
like the willow tree branch. I'm pushing here, and it goes down.
啊，就像一个柳条，我这里一推，它这里往下按。So
I'm pushing the willow tree here, and the willow tree will drop. Everything will come down.
什么咖啡？有咖啡就有香味。 缺少black。大家再跟我做，盆，吉，离，交，按。
So we are clear about the pong, the word of. So let's look at the ji, the present. I'm thinking, what do they usually say in English, the ji, the present, right? The push? I'm not quite sure what they normally say. So one is wood off or rolling back, and that's a press.
Push,
yeah, so G is the push, and then the An is the press. The Peng is the basic force. The willow tree branch. After it's bent, now the willow tree wants to come up. So it's very gently, light, slowly. And pressing, it's like you pushing, it's you going forward. And in your yi, in your mind, your waist try to kind of going backward and make it around.
So when we do the qi,
mm-hmm.
we open
mi men.
Make
the mi men round.
Round.
Rolling back.
Elbow
drop and bring the hand down. Ji has two parts. So Liu has two parts. One is the elbow, bring the hand down. To the halfway. Now also just like the willow tree branch falling down. When come to this, now the whole body is going down, that feeling. And so for example, he's going to do the Lü. Everybody already knows the word of. So he's dropping down. Can you feel it? And first is just dropping down. Second is just a willow tree going down. So the first part is just coming down, drop down, and then continue just to drop. It's like a closing and opening. So the Ji has two steps. Press. So it's like the willow tree branch going down. It still has that spring quality. There are some people use this analogy. He thinks that it's a very, very sensible analogy. It's just like you are standing at the side of the ocean side and holding the bar and looking far away. Or just like you are pressing on the edge of your balcony and looking downward, that pressing. This has to be round, your buttock area. Every part of your body needs to be round, including your legs.